So I'm backstage at Smash, and I kind of wanted to show you guys, like, I feel like you guys don't really get to see what I'm like right before a match, and I feel like it's kind of neat to capture this, like, energy, like, pre-energy match, pre-match energy that I have, and it's like this sort of mix of, like, excitement and nervousness and, like, just happiness. I just get really, really, really pumped, and that's how I feel right now, so I don't know, I thought it'd be kind of cool to like videotape that and so that you guys can see like this is what I'm like pre-match. I'm just like so happy, and I think this is my absolute favorite part about wrestling is this exact feeling, this excitement before matches. So I'm going out very shortly, and yeah, I'll see you guys at the curtain. I've been telling you guys that I'm gonna take you to wrestling school for a minute. It's been a minute. But today is officially the day we are going to wrestling school. Oh God, bug. Woo! Close call. It is 1,000 degrees outside right now. Certainly doesn't feel like fall. I've got the AC cranking. I'm waiting on BS, and we are heading to the wrestling gym. I'm really excited to take you to wrestling school so you guys can check it out and see how we train and sort of like what goes on at wrestling school. Yes, you excited to go to wrestling school?
Okay, we're all finished training. And now we're headed to Chipotle.
Yeah.
Get some bowls,
mm-hmm.
some proteins
mm-hmm.
for our muscles, right?
Yeah. We got queso dip now.
Ooh.
If you want, guys, check out me and Andy's podcast, Kicking Ass with Jesse and Andy, with this week's special guest, Haley Bomb.
Gonna go live tomorrow, so it'll be archived so you guys can find it on iTunes,
Google Play, SoundCloud.
Isn't that exciting? I'm very excited. Okay, so we're going to eat Chipotle right now. I'm not looking at the camera at all right now. It's terrible because I'm hungry and I've worked out 3 times today. All right, let's go eat. Me. I hope you loved the first ever Slammin' Sunday. If you did, please give it a thumbs up and hit subscribe if you haven't already. You know I love hearing from you guys, so please comment below with anything you'd like to see on any of my upcoming videos, whether it's a how-to or something you want to see on Fit Friday or whatever you want to see on Slammin' Sunday. Do you want to go back to wrestling school? Do you want to go to some local shows? What do you guys want to see? Comment and let me know. I also was thinking about posting or sharing with you guys my Halloween movies for the month of October. I have listed out every single day a different horror movie. So if that's something you guys would like to see, I can share that with you, possibly maybe on the next Slammin' Sunday. You know, let me know your thoughts. But that's it. I'm finished talking. I will see you guys on Tuesday for How To Tuesday. Thanks for watching. Mwah. Bye, guys.